yourself. But I want you to know that some of us died just to get here. And she didn't just get born, she was born for this. And in this season, if you don't celebrate with her, she may have your anointing and your blessing in her belly. She may have your miracles in her hand. And if you don't celebrate with her now, God's going to require it at your hand. So why don't we all just give the Lord praise for the woman of God as she celebrates her dispensation.
Look at me, by now you know I'm yelling. But I didn't come to look at you what you got. But I didn't come for you to look at me and see I don't have my right cross around my neck. But I didn't come for you to look at me and see where her ring. We come up here to lift up the name of Jesus. I feel a praise, Among the, I don't have no low self-esteem.